gonna regret myself so much for this. Sorry, I look literally crazy. Am I really doing this? There's no going back. There's a no. Gosh, what am I doing? I don't even have the right scissors. Gosh, I'm so stupid. It's not too late to go back. I'm like trying to tell myself that, but then I'm like, I'm already doing it. Might as well just get it done. Oh my gosh, guys. The thing is, I have thick hair, and I used to try to cut my bangs before, and they always turned out so bad. But, you know, I'm a little bit older watching these videos, but other than that, I mean, I'm not no professional whatsoever, but I'm just tired of my hair, and I want to do something. It's getting shorter and shorter and shorter. What am I doing? There is no going back now. I'm watching this video right here. Oh my gosh. Where she takes out the rest of her hair. First, let's start off like okay, but don't be mad at me. Huh? I think I love it. I don't know. It looks really messy, but I'm digging it. It's a little bit too long, but I'm scared to cut it even more because if I cut it more, I'm definitely gonna mess up for sure. And this is the completed look. Honestly, I love it. I feel like for anyone who doubted me that I wasn't gonna look good with bangs, I think it looks cute. I don't know, it just looks so fun. I like it.